it's been a very hard year for us here. Here in Mississippi, all the commercial beds are closed and there's no work, and we have no idea when they may go back to work. If we have no idea if the oysters are all dead, we have no idea anything.
Before OFU, there are lots of oysters and there are a lot of shrimp. And there are a lot of fish and crab. But right now, after oil, there are no shrimp, no crab, no oyster. And even I can do nothing right now. Because the water closed. Because of oil.
The GCCF sent me 1 month payment. And I was denied the other 5. And I had went immediately and requested the other 5 months. And they denied that on lack of information. And I didn't understand that because I'd given them all the information. And then I had come to find out that after they sent that check on September 27th for $3,000, between then and December, when I had to go back and give them all my information, you know, they had lost everything they had on file for me.
The oil disaster has damaged thousands of people and their livelihoods and their families and so forth. But there is a claims process that has been put in place to try to remedy that. And that claims process cannot succeed without a very concerted effort by programs like ours to help people navigate the claims process and get their claims.
Mississippi Center for Justice. It's been a nice benefit to me. For one, I don't have the money to attain an attorney myself. I didn't know really where to go. I kept getting a runaround, and then after the Attorney General and the Senator recommended the Mississippi Center for Justice, I went and talked to John Joplin, and he gave me a real good sense of assurity that if anything else goes wrong, that we could get it took care of. So that was a pretty big worry off of my shoulders, knowing that I had some kind of help, somebody on, you know, that's got my back a little bit, you know.
My vision for it is that 3 years from now, we'll be able to look back and say that pretty much everybody who should have gotten a check from the claims process got that check and got it in a timely way and got it in an amount that was fair to them.
I like them to make sure they do fairly, equal everybody. This is a good country. Give me a chance to working, you know, working hard to take care of my family.